My name is Tanya Shah and I'm the co-founder of Toykra. Toykra was founded in December 2013, straight out of B school for both me and my husband, Virang Shah. We founded, the idea of Toykra came to us, in fact, during B school, where during one of our strategy projects, we were asked to suggest and fill a gap in an existing industry. And when we researched, we realized that there was a very big gap in the toys and books industry as far as educational, developmentally engaging toys and books are concerned. And we just decided, when the idea clicked with both of us, we decided that this is a gap which we would love, you know, spending our lives trying to fill. Our book section was extremely important to us from the first day itself. One, because we belong to a publishing family already, so it's sort of in our blood. And two, because it was a personal passion for me. So I have always been an avid reader. In fact, I remember when I was in school, half my motivation to study used to be the Scholastic book fair. We're actually very proud of our journey of these 7 years because we grew from being just an indie bookstore to now being a community of parents and kids, where parents trust us with our recommendation when they send their kids to our storytelling sessions, to our activity sessions. And you know, it's just an enriching experience for us to know that yes, a difference is being made by the books that we're curating. So what we've been doing for the past 7 years, so almost 2 weekends out of in every month is storytelling sessions. So we have, you know, we have activities and a storytelling session, a full 2-hour combo for kids who come here. So for example, we had storytelling sessions on Geronimo Stilton. We in fact even had a character visit where we had invited Scholastic team was very kind enough to send Geronimo here, and we had almost 200 kids visit him that day in one day. So the Toykra internship is also one of our favorite parts, which we're really missing now that we are in the lockdown. One more thing that we've been doing is we have these small nooks, across the showroom, and we are, like most bookstores, we do encourage kids to just come in and take a nook, just catch a corner and then sit here and read for the rest of the day. Scholastic has always been a very, very integral part of our books collection, especially in the middle school age group. I think the maximum books we've been selling for that age group are from Scholastic, because you have such amazing characters like Geronimo Stilton, Tom Gates, Bad Guys, Captain Underpants. So, you know, there is no dearth of choice for the age group of 6 to 12. And Scholastic has done such a brilliant job. So, I know that if a child has finished reading Tom Gates, I know I have 3 other options to recommend and they will enjoy that. Recently, we discovered their Owl Diaries. It's a late discovery for me, to be very honest. And we loved it. It is such a good series and such a good addition to our collection. I am personally loving Bookasura these days because we've been trying to, you know, encourage Indian authors and trying kids to telling parents to mix it up. Like, of course, international authors should be in the mix, but Indian authors are doing such a good job. So I love Bookasura and Book Uncle and Me. So these two books, Bookasura, I have been promoting through and through because I love the way the book has been written, the way the theme has been handled. I'm also a fan of the Scholastic board books that we have been sourcing, especially the Touch and Feel board books. I think it's an amazing collection for the 0 to 2 age group. And you know, the squishy books, the Never Touch a Dinosaur, Never Touch a Unicorn, Never Feed a Shark, these are books that we are absolutely loving.
Pooja Madam, I'm a floor manager over here. I work here at Toykra since the last 5 years. I'm handling the WhatsApp sales. Whenever kids or parents ask us for a recommendation of books, I highly recommended Tom Gates and Scholastic.
So sorry, but I recommend Dog Man. I'm Shweta Shah and I'm working as a retail sales over here. And when the children and parents come here, in the bundle of the sales, we have at least 2 books of Scholastic.
So the pandemic, like for everybody else, was a very unexpected event for us too. And we had to be shut for around 2.5-3 months. I think keeping business aside, the biggest thing we missed were the kids. we are so used to kids running in and around, you know, from between the book aisles, and the average time spent here in fact is around 45 minutes. So, you know, you really get used to the squealing and the laughter and the noise, and then when suddenly all that stopped, it was a very big, shock for all of us, in fact, and it's taken some time to get used to.
One of the most important lessons we learned during this pandemic is the power of collaboration and mutual support. And, you know, when you have publishers like Scholastic supporting us on social media for supplies, for trade, anything, it's a very humbling and motivating thing to happen. So even though there has been a setback in 2020, we are very, very positive as far as the rest of the year and 2021 or the years beyond that is concerned. Because when you have a very good quality offering, when you are trying your best, then the passion is going to translate into something more powerful. So yeah, thanks to the Scholastic team for promoting small indie bookstores like us, because it gives us a chance to showcase what we are working for 20%.